Before conducting a GNSS data collection, it's important to plan ahead, especially if the quality of the data is of importance. Here we will experiment with the Nav Matrix GNSS Planning online tool. Under the Settings tab, you can specify the location by providing latitude and longitude coordinates or by searching for a location or address. Here we will search for Morgantown, West Virginia. You can also specify a height and a cutoff. A cutoff value will be useful if there are obstructions that limit your horizon. We will not change the height, and we will leave the cutoff value set to 10. We will set the date to January 1st, 2018. We will look at data for a 12-hour period between 8 a.m. and 8 p.m. Lastly, we will change the time zone to Eastern Time. Click Apply to accept the changes. We will now investigate the Satellite Library tab. Though there are several GNSS constellations are available, we will only look at the Navistar constellation operated by the United States, which here is labeled as GPS. Note that satellites listed in red are considered unhealthy. The DOPS tab provides estimates of dilution of precision, including GDOP, PDOP, HDOP, and VDOP. Spikes would indicate poor satellite position and reduced precision. These would be times in which you may want to avoid collecting measurements. The Number of Satellites tab provides the number of satellites that can be detected for different time periods. Note that the number of satellites that can be detected vary between 10 and 7. Since we are only looking at Navistar satellites, this graph does not show satellites that could be detected from other constellations. The Elevation tab shows the elevation in degrees of each satellite in the local sky as measured as degrees from the horizon. Satellites near 0 degrees are near the horizon, whereas satellites near 90 degrees are near the top of the local sky, or the zenith. Since we set a cutoff of 10, it is assumed that satellites that are within 10 degrees of the horizon are not visible. The Visibility tab shows which satellites are visible at this location over certain time periods. Note that different satellites come into view as others drop below the horizon. This is because satellites are orbiting the Earth along fixed orbital paths. The Sky Plot tab provides an animation of how the satellites track through the local sky throughout the time period of interest. Note that satellites close to the margin of the graph are near the horizon, while satellites near the center of the graph are close to the zenith, or the top of the local sky. A satellite in the local sky can be pinpointed using compass bearing or azimuth and the height above the horizon as an angle. This graph represents those measurements. Lastly, the World View map shows how the satellites are tracking over the entire globe along their orbital paths.